I decided to do it today. I don't think there's anyone in lobbies right now. That's probably because most of the player base did move to PC. But, you know, if you want to play with me on PS4, I'm here. I'll be streaming. And, yeah, I'll probably just hit training mode and tell people to hop in the lobby. Let me just tweet it out. I might be trying to learn Seth, that's what I'm gonna do. I have been trying to learn him, so I'll practice some of him. There we go. Tweet sent. Alright, let me do this. But yeah, I've actually, okay, so in Unio I kinda subbed Seth, kinda, like I didn't really sub him, but I played him like off and on, just because. So, in this game I'm thinking I want to pick him up and sub again, because he's just too much fun. This character's really fun, but he's a lot of work, and that's probably why I stopped playing him in the first place, to be honest. This character is really hard though. He's really execution heavy, in my opinion. I can do like the rest of the combo off of that, can I? I can. Oh, I really didn't think I was gonna hit. See, it doesn't say delay any of the hits, but it works better if you do. Always throws me off when they want me to do like something else out of that, because I'm so used to just doing a teleport. This combo probably does a little bit more damage. Like very slightly, but it probably does more damage. See, I'm trying to get the hang of using this new thing, but I, like, can't get it right. Darn it. Whew, Seth is hard, guys. Everything has to be so spot on. I did my fireball too late that time. I did the overhead too early. I did fireball too late. Or I canceled the fireball too late there. Dive too late. Or maybe I'm doing the fireball too late. Darn it. Okay, I got it. Except I keep doing that. But they made me do that one combo like that, and now I keep doing it. Like, this part that I keep messing it up on, it's not that hard, it's just weird. Oh, I did it right. Oops. There it is. Actually, I should probably practice that one a little more. In all honesty. Alright, which one of these like switches is going on? I can't read it. There's one missing. Oh, I remember this. Okay, I see how I gotta do it. Shout outs to the one viewer watching you learn Seth. This character's so weird. But he's so fun, like I wanna know how to play him. Or at least these challenges are weird. Okay, then the part that I'm like struggling with. Oh my god. See, I can just tell he's gonna be a fun character once I like get everything down. I didn't put that much time into him in Unio either. Like I played like maybe 300 matches total. Which if you know how long I play Unio, that's not a lot at all. Ah, I got Fireball. Bit too early. Like, I'm trying to do, like, Unio combos, and it's just not working. Because I'm doing them wrong, mostly, but... You know, I consider learning Mika too, because she's really funny, and I like that. There's a combo there, I know there is. Press C buttons might be too slow to catch that, but I could afford you would be able to. Oh, never mind, you can. You just gotta catch him right with the, dash. Just that we too high. Keep going straight in the A out of C. Mother. That would be acceptable if it's in a real fight, so I probably just do it anyway. But this is for execution purposes. And I keep doing it. like the man grab is a legit anti-lyric. Like, you see how high he is when I'm catching him? The big one? That's a command. I mean, that's an anti-lyric. There it is. That part. I can't do the 3B and the 2B. Maybe it's not 3B. Maybe it's because I'm not delaying the 3B enough. I don't know what I'm doing wrong in this combo, but I just can't get it. Well, first, let's see how long I can delay it after that 5P. Pretty long. It's like that part, I cannot do it. Oh, that's why. Okay, well, that's funny. Now I know what I'm doing wrong. I never watched a demo for it. this combo. This combo's hard, guys. It's not that hard. I just can't wrap my mind around it. I keep doing JD, like, autopilot. Sure that happened. That combo can just go in the trash. I love how the next one with the combo I did. Get more off of that one too. I love that combo so much. I think it looks so cool. There we go. They want me to do the extra loop. Your buttons are huge. Hey, what's up, Dragon? How's it going? Oh, shooty. I never use this combo. Maybe I should start. There we go. That was really strange, but it's not too bad. I use that one a lot. You get this whole thing if you like going okay in yourself. It's good. I'm just waiting for some people to play with. So just messing around in challenge mode, because why not? Messing with characters I don't usually play to. Byakuya is my main, so I'm just like doing stuff. Oops. I love that not only did they give him a DP, they gave him a DP that he gets like 4.5 off of if he has chain shift. I have the 660 this time. Oh, and then I have the 2C. Why did they switch it? Like, they just weird. Oh, I think I changed the mission. Oh well. Five D? Why? And then 2D, okay. They just don't want me to do the dash. There. Oh, I thought the drift dash had to bail off. Thought the dash. Wow. Jace. I keep getting 2A. It keeps ignoring my input. I love that you can do supers and stuff while they're in the webs now. You didn't used to be able to do that in Unio. It's definitely a quality of life change that he, I'm not gonna say needed, but is welcomed. I thought I called him too high. Oh, then they teach me how to play the game. I could actually got the whole combo off of it. Wow. Oh, that's all of them. Hey, we in there. Hey, what's up, Frosty the Swole Man? Trying to play some Uni online? I feel like the music's really loud. You trying to play some Uni? Cause I'm just like living right now. Well, not living, but I'm just messing around in challenge mode, cause why not? NQD challenges are so bad, man. PC or PS4? I'm on PC. I mean, wow, I'm on PS4. Alright, I make a room. You can link that, like... Like, you can link a 5BBB and a 2A and then 5CCC. Or into another 5BB into 5CC. I wish you can do it off of this combo. That's a better starter. You can. There it is. Alright, I'll make a room now. Password will be 1234. And I'll make a couple of spots so, you know, people can join as they see fit. I think it's 4. It's a good a number. Alright, password is 1234. So just join the room and we can get some matches going. It's been a while since I fought, you know, Enkidu actually. We have an Enkidu down here in Maryland, but he hasn't played Uni in a while. So I haven't really fought him much. So it's been a while since I fought Enkidu. He can be an issue for Byakuya. Because of like his frame traps and the damage that he does. He most definitely can be a problem. Also, song requests are on, by the way. I didn't put that in the header, but I probably should have. He has some good stuff versus Byakuya. Yeah, he does have some really good tech that he can use against Byakuya. I learned that firsthand. Like, he has some stuff that really can like blow my entire life up if I'm playing wrong. There he is. The Crimson King 15. That's a nice name, actually. It's pretty sick. Probably should have put it on random because I don't have the music going on the game anyway. Shouldn't try to challenge that. Or I should have pressed 5A if I was going to challenge it. Wow, that'd be sad. Probably not gonna let me do that anymore. Uh-oh. Might be dead. Yep. KO. Nice. That's a nice way to clutch it out, too. I shouldn't have dashed. I think I was out of range of that. I dashed at the last second. Ooh, overhead. Damn. Stefan, are you going to Byakuya all the way through? At Ceotaku, probably. I definitely need more Enkidu experience against, like, you know, high level. Not that Ray's bad with him, but Ray, like, respects me too much. Like, I know Enkidu has some stuff to disrespect the Yaki pressure, and he just, like, respects all of it, so... I don't really deal with people, but, like, trying to break out of my pressure much. Well, not Enkidu. Like, most Enkidus just let it happen to him. I'm just like, bro, like, get out. Like, you don't have to be here. That's not what I'm saying, though. I'm usually saying, all right, if you want to be here, you can. Like, I'm not going to stop you. That hitbox over top of it, though. I did not mean to do that. I want a Rekka. I should have just hit him. Oh, I still got it. I thought that I lost it. Oh. No, I can netplay anytime now. Yeah, I'm available to netplay anytime now. So, you know, during the week, I can actually practice this week before I head out. Practicing various games this week. I was still locked in blocks time from when I green shielded. No! Why? That is not what I want. Thank you. Ooh, nice. That was a good time to challenge me. Oh, it's so meaty. I tried to DP on Wake Up. It didn't work. It's too meaty. Is it me or NQ doesn't feel like a Yu-Gi-Oh character? I mean, he does. He does like the reverse beating and stuff. He doesn't have like full screen stuff. But like, you know, he's still a Yu-Gi-Oh character. That was close. Yes, it was. That last 2-8 meaty, I tried to super you on Wake Up and I just didn't get it. Like, it was too meaty. It just got blown up. Okay. I thought you would land in it, but... Dang. I should have been an anti-air, but I tried to poke. Again, I really stopped whiffing like C buttons in neutral against anything to do. I thought he was coming in. I'm making really bad decisions right now. He doesn't have huge hitboxes like most characters. That's true. Kind of feels like a Mortal Kombat X character. How so? I didn't really get into MKX, so I don't know like what the feel of an MKX character would be. But you know, how so? He does have some big hitboxes, like 5. Yeah, his 5C is really big. His 2C is pretty big, too. Force function is huge, too. Kingdom Hearts music is so Yeah, I love this song, actually. Some music from Kingdom Hearts I really like. Dang. Again, I probably should have dashed. I should have 6-6-B on his wake up. I should have pressed 2A. Take the damage. That button is so broken, man. Like, his charge JTC is so broke. It's ridiculous. Because you did force function there, right? Like, I thought I was going to get hit when I saw it start up, and then it just got hit. I'm like, why? Why is my J2C so good? That 3C was supposed to do 6-2-3C, messed up, dang. I feel you, but I still feel like 3C should have beat it too. Where the emo and sub badge, man? I don't know. Somewhere. It's hiding in the cut. I forgot what I made the thing. I gotta check that, because I did make one. I have a sub emo. I don't have a sub badge yet. For that was nice, because I did not need to do that again. Whew, that was nice. No. I'm out. Leave me alone. Dang. See, I was trying to get the counter to come out, but it just auto-corrected the DP. My legs. Damn. Said stop shielding. shit. I know better. There's no overheads that come out of that. Like, I should not have stood up. perhaps it's just me, but playing him like an MK character seems to yield the best results. But what does that mean, though? Like, I don't understand, like, what it means to play him like a Mortal Kombat character. Like, what does that entail? There's only certain situations that I'll actually mean to do command grab. Like that one. That's a good command grab. That's why I haven't been doing that, because I really did not want that to happen. Ooh, good 3C. Very passive aggressive, trying to force someone to the corner. I don't know, I feel like you can play and can be pretty aggressive. And it works. Like, I feel like Enkidu can be really aggressive. By having them jump there or putting them there, so Enkidu can be pretty aggressive though. Like, I feel like you can play Enkidu very aggressively. You just have to be smart about it. Good stuff, I got mixed up, lol. Yeah, that save jump's pretty godlike, I love it. You're probably among the strongest Enkidus I've ever fought though. It's like you, and Alrakir is pretty good with them, and I think those are the only two, like, Well, Ray's good with him. He's just really passive. I dashed too early. Like, I was safe. I jumped into it. Well, that was the right read. Like, you deserve to break me there. Damn. Stand up. Watch your noggin. I tried to do that so that I would beat it. Actually do my combos. Damn. Watch your legs, bro. Nice. Challenge my rebeat. Too scared of Byakuya J2C to be aggressive with Enkidu. You shouldn't be, like, he's beating it sometimes with 3C and 4th function. Like, sometimes you just gotta, like, use your anti-air option. I'm pretty sure the 6-2-3 will beat it every time, though. Enkidu is an aggressive character. Yeah, see, like, you can play very aggressively with this character. Like, I've been, like, rushed down by this character pretty hard. Today, against him. He has 4 anti-airs. Yeah, 4C. 4C blows it up, guaranteed. I know 4C beats J2C. That hitbox in front of him is massive. Like, I know that'll beat my J2C. Hey, B-E-S. Damn. The Maryland special. That happens all the time. See, I didn't have to dash to it. I could have waited. If I waited, I would have been good. That button is broke, though. Never successfully landed 4C as an anti-air. Really? Right, that's a law. He waited for that. He knew that was coming. Oh my god. I tried to hit it, but your button came out of it too fast. I need me a counter hit. Like, my 2A didn't even start up. Like, after I tried to catch the recovery frame to the counter, but it just didn't happen that way. Like, I just got 2A. LOL landed 3 C's as an anti-air, despite how stupid an idea that is to try to do so. I mean, he just did it though. Like, he literally just 3C'd an anti-air. I was about to say, it has head involved. But it's not bad.
Are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
Cut your camera. Thank you.
I could have punished that one, but I just didn't even. I didn't dash. Like, I don't know the timing for when I should dash that. Oh my god, I'm going wild right now. Whoa! Darn it. It didn't touch him. That's tragic. That's a tragedy. Like, the second hit of the record just didn't touch him. Sad life. He spaced that perfectly. it's kind of slow compared to 4C. I mean, I think so. I'm pretty sure that 3C is slower than 4C, but not by much. And it has head and ball, so it doesn't really matter too much. Like, if you time your anti-air right, it'll work, because it has head and ball. You know, if you see me do that in a block stream, and there's no web set around you, 9 times out of 10 it's an accident. I really gotta work on, like, my inputs, man. Every time I see that. Oh, I thought I'd be able to cancel it since I hit the counter. Oh well. I was trying to chain shift, but I was still holding back. I think that kept me in the block animation. Might be time for a new pad. Miss inputs are a killer. They are, but it's not the pad. Like, I've been doing that for years. It sucks, and like, I really need to like get my shit together on that, but I've been doing that for years. Like, sometimes I'll be trying to do Rekka on block string. It's usually out of 6-6-C. I'll try to 6-6-C and then do Rekka, and it'll read it instead of 2-3-6-C out of the 6-6-C. It'll read it as 6-2-3-6. And the command grab will come out. Now, granted, I can make myself safe now and like go back with the feint, but I keep forgetting he has it. I thought I was gonna respect it again. Whoa, I didn't think it was gonna hit him. There's so much stuff that happens that Bianca, like, I knew that would happen if he woke up and pressed the button, but that shouldn't happen. Like, he woke up and pressed the button, he should have destroyed the web, but it just hit him. Like, that happens sometimes. Or every time in that situation. That situation, every time. If I'm safe and I block your hit, the web will catch you if it's under you. I'm not sure why it works that way, it just does. But I really feel like it shouldn't. Like, it doesn't make any sense to me. I tried to infinite words there. Ooh. That's smart. The way you got out of there. Are you still playing on the Ceotaku pad? No, I'm using my other one. I need to get that pad fixed still. Like, my other one, all the buttons work fine. So I'm just using that one for now. I can't wait to go to Ceotaku and get it fixed. That controller has come full circle, looks like. I got it at Ceotaku, it got broken, now it's going back to Ceotaku to get it fixed. I might get another one, because I do really like it. Depends on the design for this year's one. I kind of want to start collecting controllers from, like, the tournaments I go to. Like, the majors. So that I can, like, have a controller chaos, like, controller for that tournament. Just for, like, memories and stuff, you know. It's gonna be Dragon Ball related. I mean, I don't hate Dragon Ball. Shit. Should press 5A again. That button's really ungood. Ooh, the meaty overhead. Cause that's the theme this year. Ew. No, why did he do command grab that way? I pressed 2B. Alright, I can't block. That's so ugly. I hate this character, man. Yeah. I should have shielded it. Or just press the button, because it's not safe. I mean, it's not plus. Stare down. Hey, it's the Queen's theme. It's Queen Izanami's theme. Yeah, Izanami is bae. That's my favorite female character in the game, free. Ooh. Nice. Friend trap. I didn't know if that was friend trap there. Oh, that's damage. That's that good stuff right there. That good damage. He's one of those characters you really gotta know how to confirm off of the webs. Like, you have to be aware of where they are at all times, but I'm really good at doing that with Ada. It's a lot easier with the webs because they don't move. Hello.
Hi.
What's up?
Nothing. You thinking back?
I'm trying. It's actually going pretty even. Luckily. I keep thinking I can get past it, and it's just not working out for me. Like, every time I do the web and I see force function start up, I'm like, I can make it past that. Tried to dive kick through and messed up. Would the dive kick have worked? Yes. If you hit Byakuya's webs with a physical hitbox that's not an A button, it'll break them. All of them. So that's a good thing to remember for this matchup. No matter what character you play, if you do anything that's not an A normal, it'll break the webs if it's a physical hit. Like Elton's ricochet gun bullet is for some reason it's a physical hit. Like, so it breaks my webs, which makes no sense to me. Yeah, it's an active hitbox once it gets going. It will eat through the webs, yep. It's just important stuff to know about the Byakuya matchup, like how to get rid of the webs on the screen. Because you don't want to just leave them there, because... Ooh. This crushed my 2B. Hey, what's up, Richter? I'm sorry. I saw that somebody messaged and I started just walking forward, and then I didn't know what I wanted to do, so I bailed off. Like, what's up, Richter? Damn, I could have chain shifted and blocked that. Damn, that hitbox over top is kind of massive. Good, stand up. Watch your noggin. Damn. That's hit that hit me every time, I swear. Two-frame delay, that's godlike. What the fuck? Well, he's like right in New York. So, like, we're pretty close to each other. I think it's, like, two states up. Three, maybe. So, he's not far from me. And then we are both on Ethernet because we're not stupid. And, you know, it all works out. I'm in Nebraska, G. Oh, I thought you were in New York. I thought you were from New York. Nebraska is a little farther, but you know, actually too far for Nebraska is pretty godlike, actually. But yeah, the statement stands. That's pretty amazing. Or not a two bar, but a two frame delay. I stood up, but it just hit me. I'm from Massachusetts, but you already knew that, I think. Yeah, I didn't know that already. Whoa. That was weird. The way it hit you. Thank you. What? It's because it hit the web on the way. That sucks. That sucks, man. Damn. It kicked me in the top of my head. Ooh. That's the second time that's happened, actually. It's a really good option for, like, that situation. Don't mind me. I'm just throwing the match away. Real men play with a steering wheel. Yikes. Wi-Fi is where it's at? No. What is wrong with y'all? Using a school library Wi-Fi? Using a laptop keyboard buttons? Y'all need to chill out. Y'all are doing the most right now. I am not doing any of that. That's how you play net play on hard mode. That looks so ugly. He has a lot of really ugly colors. He has some really good ones too, but he has some really ugly ones. Real men play on Vietnamese one-set store Wi-Fi using a NES zapper? Why would you do that to yourself? They beat my 5-day that time. Yikes. The mixtape. I got hit with the mixtape.
Well then, let's have a good time.
Hey, yeah, thanks for the follow, Frosty. No. Oh my god, the damage. Stop. I think I'm dead. Yep. I lost off of that. Yikes. That damage, man. Thank you, your damage is scary. I started watching my health go down. I was like, I need to get out. Like, get away from me. Real men main Asriel without using 5C. Yeah, they main Asriel and only do Sentinel Dump. Like the whole round. They don't do anything else, just Sentinel Dump. Just sit on them. Bojack. He has other stuff besides Sentinel, though.
Tell that to Bojack.
Yeah, he's a real man. See, again, if I just didn't dash, like, I probably would have got hit by that. You'll crouch one of those sentinel dumps and it'll cross you. And it'll cross and I'll be victorious. Yep. That's how you play it like a man. You take that guard point, you block whatever they do, and then you jump over them and you sit on them. Like, that's just how you do it. You just jump over them and sit on them. You echoing. You're right though. I know why. I keep forgetting to change that. Also, what's up, Audi? Being a bum on this Sunday? Yeah.
BBCF. Which game are you trying to go real hard in at Ceotaku?
CF is my main game. Like, I'm going super hard in that and Uni. Like, I take both of them equally as seriously. Like, I actually practice both of them a lot. So, I am aiming for top 8 in both. But, slightly more inclined for CF than this. Very slight, though. Like, I really want to go hard in both of them at Ceotaku.
I'm going super casual in BB Tag.
Yeah.
just slide into him and die. I can change shift. I always forget that I can change shift on with. Always. Gotta go for the W, true.
Thank you.
beautiful day until the second hit of the record. Alright, you wanna see something funny? So what was supposed to happen was I was supposed to grab him before the web actually activated, but I messed it up, so we got a gold throw, and then I died. Oopsies. Alright, I'm gonna get going. Take it easy. Hey, you take it easy too, Richter. Again, like it just goes over my 63. So tricky.
I love Miyake, man. So tricky.
I got the Hilda thing, even though I can't really play her that well anymore. I knew what was coming. I feel like a shit. They're doing this. I took one of them to block the second one and it missed. I probably should have stopped throwing hitboxes into it. Yo, what? What happened to my guard? That was the mid. Why did it grab that? Because it's a hurt box over there, but like, why? Shield there. Yeah. Yeah. Chain shifted and it kept my shield up. Kept a good few extra frames. So he was cool with me. So nothing I can actually do about that. Because I'm not shielded as much as I do. This is fun though. I'm learning a lot of stuff about the NQB matchup. That I kinda sorta knew. Or like was beginning to learn, but like I'm really putting them into practice now. He didn't hit him? He was like inside of it. Rocking out the Street Fighter 5 jury thing. Everyone else hates it. I'd be so ass, man.
Yeah.
hold that.
How about we do first to five Frosty, and then I'm gonna go get lunch.
Alright, does that sound cool to you? So
we're starting at 29 matches, so at 34 matches it'll be over. If someone wins five straight. If not, I'll just keep track of it from here. But yeah, is it cool if we do a first to five? And then I'm gonna go grab lunch.
Cool.
Endless Despair is pretty good too. It's a pretty good song. He actually kicked me right in the face, and the trap was like, nah, bro, you ain't just gonna hit me out here like that.
Why do you ruin my infinite worth every time? I don't even know why that didn't hit him. Like, I really have no idea why that didn't hit him.
I need to, like, grab that, because I cannot have that happening at Ceotaku.
Oh, wait, I know why. It's so, Yakia has an invisible value where if you hit them with a certain amount of traps and a combo, you cannot do any of his EX moves after. And it's really dumb, and the number is two. If you do two webs and one combo, that's the maximum you can do before you can hit him with a super after. So, like, if you hit him with three webs, or if you start the combo with a web, and then, like, if you start the combo with a web, and then they try to, like, you try to do a super at the end, and you do two webs in the combo, like, it just won't hit him. It's really annoying. But, I forgot about that.
Thank you. Okay, that's still plus. I don't really know his friend. See, I kind of knew he was going to dive kick as soon as I tried to move in, but my brain told me that he wouldn't, so I did 660 anyway there, and it ended very poorly for me. Alright, so that's two for him, one for me, I believe, is this four? Two to two now?
He said, no, we're not playing that game. We can't wait for you to do that overhead. It's 3-2 now. My favor. Woo! I win two more. I win the first of five. This is why I'm not allowed to have a swivel chair. I'm a big kid. I'll just swirl around it all day. Shout out to all Spider-Man. Hey! Spider Army has arrived! They've come to give me their powers. I'm gonna get kicked in the throat right now. I love playing Byakuya, but the boy can be a struggle. I mean, I don't really think that he struggles too bad in any matchup. Like, I think he's really solid this version. That was very unfortunate. I thought that was going to be my 5C. It did not. Let's see. I get the feeling he opens himself up more than most, but I am early at learning the game, so I don't know.
Well, I don't think he opens himself up more than other characters do. He definitely doesn't open himself up more than other characters. Like, because the way he works, his maneuverability is really, it keeps him really safe in situations. Like, you can make it so that you just have to know what angles the character you're fighting can attack it. And you can make your lock string safer. Some characters you just don't want to do web on lock, though, like at all.
I think it's 4-3 right now. My favorite after that last game. Damn. The blow up.
Still fighting?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do a few more. If I wouldn't miss one, this is the last one. If not, then... Nice block.
Let's have a good
time. Oh, thanks for the follow, M1J. M1G John. I knew that was coming. I'm trying to time it again. I'm really bad at timing, like dodging around stuff. Alright, this one shouldn't drop. There we go.
No problem?
Yeah, thanks, man. I really appreciate the follow. Damn. All right, I took it 5-3. Woo! That's scary. Enkidu's so scary. It's a dangerous, dangerous character. But yeah, thanks for the game, Frosty. I'm gonna go grab some food. Thanks everybody who tuned in. Have a nice day.